So I'm here and I'm doing a Bone Alone movie review, which I have never done before. Literally, I only heard about this movie yesterday. Also, I know I look like a dork right now. And I know that I look like a Macaulay Culkin copycat, but I promise I'm not. I'm just a Macaulay Culkin fan. I know he wore this shirt. I know he had a similar haircut. I know we have the same name, literally. But I honestly am just a Macaulay Culkin fan. And my birth name was Timmy anyway, so I can't change that. And yeah, I am a Macaulay Culkin fan. And yeah, I just want to make sure people know that I'm not like a crazy Macaulay Culkin obsessed person. Even though I kind of used to be, well, I used to be obsessed with him and I used to constantly talk about him and I had a crazy obsession over him. That was 2021. I'm so sorry I keep talking about random nonsense. I need to get to Bone Alone, the video, okay, sorry. I just wanted to tell you something. I only heard about this movie yesterday and I saw it and I bought it and I watched it and I'm gonna review it. Okay, so the first thing, also, I'm pointing this out so people know I've never done a review before, so this may not be perfect, but I'm just gonna get into the video, okay?
Who's there? I know someone's out there. Show yourself, coward. That looks good. I wonder who put that there.
Hey, where's that dog?
So the first thing is, I did not expect that there would be talking in the movie. I don't know why, but I did not expect it. Kind of like Cats and Dogs, which is another movie I watched, which, by the way, was set in San Francisco, and I'm in San Francisco. And also, getting new, my dad was in San Francisco. And I just wasn't expecting it. I don't know why, because it would be the most boring movie ever. Even though I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of boring. Bone Alone is actually quite boring. But yeah, it made me a bit annoyed that they left Bone Alone with that random man, because they literally left Bone alone. Why couldn't they have took Bone with them to, well, Grandma's house? I mean, that made me feel a bit annoyed because they took the other dog. So that's something about the movie I didn't particularly like, but obviously it wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for that. And I'm a big Home Alone fan, and those things that were so much that I didn't like. I didn't like everything about Home Alone, but that was like one of my favorite movies.
Bet they'll fall for this.
That was actually pretty smart, because even though I don't know how the heck his nails actually broke through, they would, but that doesn't make sense. But Home Alone doesn't make sense too, but it's still a cool movie. But like, it's pretty smart idea, to be honest. And that's, I think when the burglar fell through, that was maybe a smart idea, but it wasn't necessarily perfect. Of course, this dog is it's supposed to be just as smart as Kevin, which is already smart for a human being. So this dog is already would be smart for a human being. So he's very, very, very smart for a dog. Also, something that confused me about this movie is it is so claustrophobic.
A laundry chute? Serves you right, you little troublemaker. Ah!
You did that! Is that the dog? Guys, I'm stuck. Very claustrophobic.
What's going on?
The signal! Mine now!
Claustrophobic!
Like, it is so claustrophobic. Also, this guy right here looks exactly like my ex-neighbor.
Bone? And Columbus is here too!
Honestly, in the ending, how the heck did their family not even notice the burglars in front of the Christmas tree? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, I'm gonna give my honest rating here. I'm not trying to be rude or anything, but my rating for this is 1.9 rating. One star, 0.9. There was occasionally a few funny bits in it. To me, it was extremely boring. Luckily, it was quite short. It didn't feel like a proper video. It just felt like a professionally done video of like that a YouTuber did or something like that. It didn't feel like a movie. It isn't well known. I only just heard of it early yesterday. So yeah, that's my rating on it. Honestly, I didn't like it. You should, if you haven't seen it, you should watch it and see what you think, but honestly, I don't like it. And that's my review on it. And no, this wasn't the most perfect video, the most perfect review, but I tried my best, and I hope that you enjoyed this. Also, I buy these adorable mini Christmas crackers, and I put them on my Christmas tree, and I will put a clip of it here because it is so cute, and I think it looks so cool in my little bedroom. And yeah, thanks for watching, and bye. Also, something in the movie that I didn't understand is that, why is this dog on the front cover? Like, I think his name is Columbus or something like that. But why is he on the front cover when literally this guy is the one that was left home alone, or alone, as I should say, even though he wasn't really alone, so it didn't really make any sense.